Hey guys, welcome in this new video. I hope that all of you are doing great. In this video, what I want to talk about is basically the psychology of trading and one key concepts that really helped me get good results over the long term and that I've been applying for quite some time now. And I'm telling you guys, it's really amazing. So just make sure that you listen carefully to all the video because I'm telling you, it's really, really important and you will learn a lot. So just before that we start, as always, don't forget to leave a like under the video. I would just really appreciate it. It supports the channel, and also make sure that you are subscribed if it's not already done. So as I said, what we're going to talk about is really one of the most important concepts that I use in my trading, which will really help you guys to get amazing results over the long term. And basically what I'm talking about here is something that I guarantee that most of you guys are not doing and that you should do if you really want to get good results. And that is that trading is not an income, just like having a business or having a job would be, right? This is something that I've talked about in other videos. So what you need to understand from this is that you need to see your trading account as an investment itself, okay? So just like, you know, in life, in other, you know, areas, right? Some people will invest money in businesses or in real estate or in the stock market, right? So these are common type of investment that people make. Well, if you are learning how to trade right now, or if you are a trader and you have a trading account, well, you need to see your trading account itself as an investment and not as a source of income. And what this will do for you, this change of perspective, is that if the problem is that if you see your trading account just like an income, well, you will expect to make money on a regular basis from it, and you will, you know, want to withdraw your money, right, and use that money to pay for food expenses and stuff like that, right? But the problem is that it really just doesn't work that way, simply because markets cannot give you consistent results just like having a job would do, right? So you really have to see it just like an investment. And what this will do for you, if you see it this perspective, is that you will be able to get good results over the long term as you will let things play out. You will not rush to get good results, and you will just be patient with yourself and the markets. So I'm telling you guys, just this little change in perspective really is something powerful. So with the students inside of our private group, this is something that I work with them. And, you know, most of the time when students really come in and they start to learn how to train, they really have this kind of perception, right, of having an income, of having a job. And they think that trading will kind of do the same thing. And once we start going through the course and they start going through the content and I work with them and they ask me questions and stuff like that, they kind of start to change their mindset and their perspective toward more the investing side of it, right? And over the long term, it really makes all the difference. This is something that I've seen happen with so many students, and I'm telling you guys, it's just super important. So over time, right, you need to change your perspective. It's not going to, you know, take 1 second, because you've probably been told many times before that trading is an income by people who want to sell you something on the internet, right? A lot of people are kind of selling the dream of trading that way, right? They're saying, oh, right, you need to start trading so you can quit your 9-to-5, you can quit your job and live from trading, right? Well, you know, the problem is that it doesn't really work that way. Trading, as I said, is not really an income, it's an investment itself. So you cannot really just say, oh, I'll learn how to trade and then quit my job. It's kind of like if you were saying, well, you know, I will buy a property, right? I will invest money in real estate and then I will quit all the rest and just wait for my money to compound. Well, that doesn't make any sense, right? Like, what are you going to do on a day-to-day basis? You're just going to sit on the couch and wait for your money to, you know, make money with the, you know, little house that you just bought. Well, you know, it doesn't work that way, right? I mean, you're not going to make a lot of money. It's going to take a long time. Of course, that's an investment and you will have nothing to do. So you will just be bored all day and you're not going to live from this, because if you just start even, you know, with one or two property, it's not going to be enough, right, to make money and to really live and pay for everything. So it's the same thing with trading, right? Trading is no different than any other investment at the end of the day. And so that's why I really want you guys to quit the perspective of it being a regular source of income and for you to start seeing it as an investment. It doesn't sound as cool. It doesn't sound as much as a dream as some people want you to believe, but that's the truth of the game. I've been playing this game for about 6 years now, so you know, you can trust this for me, right? It's really, really important that you guys change this idea simply because it's not going to work otherwise. So I hope you guys will do this. I hope that you will share this video as well with another trader, because I really do believe that if all the new traders would simply hear this, well, all of a sudden they would kind of have a better idea of what really is trading, and they would have much better perspective and goals related to that, and then they would get better results, right? So you can share the video and leave a like as well if you want, right? It would help just spread the message around. And on that, take care, trade with care, manage your money well, and I will see you in my next video. Bye bye.